really amazing. You have this whole power of the Force with you. And usually I'm just like standing around protecting people in the school, you know, in case danger were to lurk up in any situation. Some people, they don't appreciate it though. I get a lot of flack for what I do. But I'm a Jedi. I have to do my job. Well, I don't really use that many. Sometimes, you know, if I'm being lazy or something and there's this door I need to open, I'll like force push it open. But I'm a Jedi guardian. We are more fluent with our lightsabers than we are with force powers, so if I ever need to, I just use my lightsaber. It's at home, getting repaired. I damaged it in this battle against the Sith, and you know, I still need to fix it. Well, usually when I'm not protecting the halls from villainy, I meditate. Meditation helps Jedis, like, focus their emotions, helps them keep their hand control. It helps us be better Jedi, too, because we have to be in touch with the world around us, and meditation lets us just think about the world around us.
Check this guy out.
I have tried it every now and then. It hasn't really worked that well for me. That's okay.
Out with me?
No.
Yeah. You want to go out with me?
No.
You want to go out with me?
No, I'm sorry.
We Jedi live difficult lives. It's very painful to be us sometimes. We were once appreciated, but that was a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.